like this, I'll blue it up so that I can see where my grinding marks are, make sure I'm not getting one side more than the other. So this is kind of dangerous. I'm not saying that you should do it this way. I've done this or something similar to this many times. One of the challenges to have in a smaller shop is you have to be creative. And it's kind of a fine line between being creative and being dangerous sometimes. Actually, I did it two ways. The first leg I did this way, I just wanted to show you guys that it worked. And the other way is I took the piece of flat bar down to the local steel place and they rolled it to a perfect radius in about 4 minutes. And I think it cost $23. That's probably the best option. I wanted to make a point and say that I'm only getting this started doing this. I'm just getting it started so the throat of the clamp will fit over the beam and the piece of flat bar. And then I take it the rest of the way with the clamps. If you were to try and just send this all the way, it would kink your flat bar. It'd probably explode in your face, and it's just, I just wouldn't do it. That's just not a good idea. Trying to make accurate cuts with a cutoff wheel, make sure you scribe a line first and then use it as your track so the cutoff wheel stays in the right place. Tell you guys that I just kicked off a project with Brian Housewort. If you don't know who Brian is, he's got a YouTube channel, Housemade, and he makes kits and sells prints for 2x72 belt grinders, do-it-yourself kits, and it's an awesome design. And I think what he's done is really cool because he's made building a grinder like this really accessible for just about anybody. You can build it with basic shop tools. You need a welder and a few basic shop tools. I also want to let you guys know that I drew this project in Fusion 360, and I don't know if anybody's going to want to build it, but if I get, you know, a bunch of comments or something, if you guys leave me a comment and there's, I don't know, we'll say 10, I'll make them available for free for everybody. So that's it on this one, and I'll see you guys later.